How to hard reset Oppo A97 5G. Step 1. Firstly, turn off your phone by holding the power key for a moment. Step 2. Then press the volume down and the power button. Step 3. Let go of the power key only when the Oppo logo appears and keep pushing the volume down.